quiet, General. I do believe this terrible war is turning your hair gray.
In the manner of speaking, Lavelle, you are correct. One moment.
Lieutenant Dixon.
The eyes of Charleston are on you. This is a remarkable sight. Why, even Miss... the young lady I am with, she is most impressed.
Well, that's nice to know, sir.
Private White, report for duty, sir. If it may please the general, I would like to be assigned to the CSS Hunley.
Who is this boy?
I'm a born sailor, sir. I belong underneath the waves, fighting for my country.
Will someone please tell me why this boy is talking to me? What the hell does he want?
I would like to kill Yankees, sir. Many as possible, slowly and horribly, if time permits.
And do not misunderstand me. It is not that I do not like the boy.
Sir, may it please the general, sir.
He does this till he gets tired, and then he'll just go home.
General, c'est un honneur de tourner in votre présence.
Comment?
C'est un honneur de tenuer in votre présence.
Are you aware that you have just told me that it would be an honor for you to sneeze in my presence?
Pardon. Pardon.
Please accept this small gift from humble fishermen, sir.
Thank you. It's a fish.
I caught it with my bare hands.
Regrettably, so did I. Dixon.
Thanks for all you've done for Charleston.
See how long I can hold my breath, sir? Watch it!
Hottest bunch of boys I ever did see.
Well, they're loyal.